It is waterproof, anti-dirt, so how is it possible that it's breathable? Let me put the socks on the tube with steam, and as you can see, the steam easily passes through the socks.